in pieces of creation, to lines across my skin.